he just turned around and then he, I mean, right here,
crazy.
He's cranked up, so.
He's just genuinely crazy.
Sorry about that. I was just
a
little panicked. I didn't want him to go.
Oh, no, I don't blame you. we've done, he's gone way up there before.
Okay, good.
You know? And you're thinking, oh my God, what are we doing? And then I get up there and there's no footprints except his, mine, and bighorn sheep.
Well, good. Well, just as long as I saw the drop off and I.
Yeah. Yeah, and he has before.
Isn't that good?
Yeah, he has rolled over a few times before. He rolled over twice down a ledge one day. We're going home, couple.